To optimize an algorithm on QuantConnect using the Lean CLI, open the project in your preferred editor. In this editor, open the project's config.json file and update the parameters object with the parameters that you want to optimize. In this object, the keys of the properties are the names of the parameters and the values are the default values. For this example, I'll be using a simple crossover algorithm which uses a fast and a slow period, which by default are set to 5 and 25. After configuring your parameters, go back to your algorithm and retrieve the values of these parameters at runtime. You can do so using the Getparameter method on QC algorithm, which takes one argument, the name of the parameter that you configured in your config.json file. In my example, that's fast period and slow period. Because getParameter returns a string, you then need to convert it to the data type that you want to use. After doing so, open a terminal in the directory you ran Lean init in, run Lean CLI optimize, and provide the path to the project as argument. Then, pass in the push flag to ensure local changes are pushed to the cloud before running the optimizer. This command shows an interactive wizard letting you configure the optimization. First, you need to select a target. This is the statistic that you want to minimize or maximize. Simply enter the number in front of the target you want to use and press enter. Then, you need to configure up to two parameters that need to be optimized. For every parameter that you want to optimize, you have to provide the minimum value, the maximum value, and the step size. For this example, I will set the fast period between 1 and 5 with a step size of 1, and the slow period between 20 and 30 with a step size of 5. After configuring the parameters, you can configure the constraints. Constraints allow you to drop parameter combinations from the final results when they give unwanted statistics like high drawdowns. For this example, I will not configure any constraints. After that, you need to select the node type that you want to use. We have three node types available, each with their own specifications and pricing. After choosing the node type, enter the number of nodes that may run in parallel and confirm your input. After confirming your input, the optimizer starts running automatically. When the optimizer is finished, you can find the optimal parameter combination at the bottom of the logs, as well as the full statistics of the backtest that ran using this combination.